I would like to say a word for the Hanging Athenian Gardens, you know, one of our oldest sponsors.
Did they hang that Athenian yet?
Well, he's hanging, of course, as we all know, out in front of this great restaurant. They feature Armenian food, geek dancing, and those live chickens that you've heard so much about. There's free cheese logs to every woman over 45 who goes in this week only.
Oh, wonderful. I'm so glad I'm in town.
Well, sweetie, don't forget the cheese log throw every Thursday, and you'll get a free sparring partner if you come unaccompanied.
I don't believe in throwing fights. I fight fair.
You do? Ever sat on an antique cheese log? I can't even say it without making a Freudian slip.
I'm in town.
An antique cheese log chair.
I'm not in town for fun. I'm in town because Mr. Foster died, and we're freezing him.
He's going to be Mr. Foster Freeze then,
that's
right?
That's ridiculous.
That's true, but that just happened.
I'm sorry, that's cruel. That's very
cruel. It is. It's true and it's cruel. We're going to freeze him, and then we're going to charge admission to come and see it. We're going to put it in the basement. We figure it's the only way we can afford it.
Well, tell me, are you going to freeze him by normal cryogenic methods?
Yes, we're going to cryogenic methods. We kill him first, and then we freeze him.
Oh, he's not dead?
No, you can't freeze a live person. It's not allowed.
That's murder.
Yes,
that's murder.
So we have to...
He's alive and well? I mean,
he's fine.
He's in good shape.
You'd like to meet him? Here he is.
Hiya, Pete.
Mr. Foster, you don't mind if I... You don't mind if I just open this up to general discussion?
Call me Frosty.
Okay. Hey, Frosty, are you aware of the fact that your wife has designs on your life?
Oh, she's crazy as a coot, you know?
I know, but...
Oh, John,
She put away the money for it and just sprung it on me last week.
Well, it was going to be a surprise.
Well, no. You want me to tell it or you want to tell it?
No, go ahead, John.
Okay. She sprung it on me, the dear little thing, and what was I going to say? I wept, for a long time, and they collect the tears, you know.
They do.
Oh, yeah, that's what they freeze. Yeah.
They do, really, orphan's tears. It's good luck, you know.
Right, indeed. Yeah. Most of the tears they get, in fact, are from orphans and refugees.
Sure. They're orphans, particularly.
Refugees.
And refugees. They freeze their parents often first to make orphan tears.
Yeah, God, it's a great...
If it's good enough for Walt Disney, it's good enough for my John.
Do you want me to...
You're going to freeze your John, too?
Oh, Pete!
You could invite people to come into that, too.
Foul-minded pervert.
Well, that's... It's because of all the chickens I've been straightening lately.
Well, I'll just sit down. I'm certainly glad you guys let me come.
Watch out for the cheese
log.
This story was based on true happenings, and the thread of it is the escape of a young Union soldier from a southern prison.